A 23-year-old man is dead after falling from a moving car on the interstate. THP says Christopher Patterson was a passenger in a car driving overnight through Sumner County. Investigators aren't sure why, but somehow Patterson fell from the vehicle and landed on the roadway. He was hit by a number of vehicles and was pronounced dead. A 21-year-old man who was driving wasn't hurt and isn't being charged.